We're in the city of Kanakale in Turkey. After ilan ba? No, more than 500 kilometers of driving. We're here walking, chilling. Now, as we mentioned kanina, yung mga kotse, walang no towing zone dito eh. No? Because I think this is a old city. Wala silang provision for parking. You just park your car dyan, no? Sa amin nga. When we book yung Airbnb, sabi ng may-ari, you can park. You can find any suitable parking in any streets. So, pinark namin sa isang kanto. Yan, no? Pagkain nila here. Kuala. Very nice, no? To be kahapon, we have a very long drive. Very impressive yung expressways here. Outside of Istanbul. Istanbul is practically is a giant city. Laki-laki. Oh, we're checking yung population niya is as big or even bigger than Tokyo. Laki-laki. Even the area. Area of Istanbul is bigger than the entire area of Metro Manila, according to Hana. Dabakuglu. Ano yan? No, kasi the Airbnb that we rented is walking distance sa beach area. Lakad-lakad kami dito. What's your comment so far on the road conditions here?
Pedestrian lanes.
Wala silang mga parking eh.
So scary.
Di ba cementerio to? Is this... Ha? Makapasok tayo dito? Ito, area. Ito. This is a wedding venue daw. Uy, may dagat pa dito eh. Makapasok dyan? Sige, mga private property to. Dugun. O, kailangan ng reservation, sabi niya, no? So, in a sense, I don't know if this city is part of Asia or Europe. Huh? Asia siya? Really?
Yep. Geographically, matatlo.
Okay.
Okay. It's still cold. Oh my God, it's not yet now.
It's 9 o'clock in the morning and still cold. Okay.